The relations between Russia and the European Union now are at a very low point. We have basically two options. We can distance from each other and take a period and not to talk. Or we can try to revitalize our dialogue on the expert and on the political level. So this meeting, the purpose of this gathering and the purpose of this series of events is to start a new dialogue between Russia and the European Union on the expert level and start it from the stretch.
Timofei Bordachev for the Institute of International Affairs. Thank you very much.
Thank you.